Happy New Year, everyone. Oh man, 2023 was the best year that I ever had in my life. Stay tuned for my full thoughts on 2023. Let's hope that 2024 will be even better than 2023. I got my Chase plush with me. Alright, come on, Chase. Oh man, the best days I ever had is when I saw Paw Patrol live. Even 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy 2024! Woo! Happy 2024, Chase. Man, 2023, best year I ever had in my life. Let's hope that 2024 will be an amazing year. I think the best day I'll have ever have in 2024 is me seeing Inside Out 2. As you can hear that in the background, I don't know if you can see it, the fireworks are going off. Happy 2024, everyone. We did it. We did it. Happy 2024, buddy. Even I watched Paw Patrol the Mighty Movie for the third time today. Man, 2023, best year I ever had in my life since 2018. Man, I cannot wait to talk about my full thoughts on 2023. I have a lot to say. All right, you guys, I'm going to bed. Happy 2024, Chase. And I watched this movie for the third time. First time I saw it in theaters, that two times I watched it on DVD. And this is the poster that I got at the same movie theater that I saw the movie. Oh my gosh. The best day that I have in 2023 is when I saw Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse, DC's Witch, a lot of amazing movies, and of course this movie. And of course I also saw Paw Patrol live. Oh man, 2023, best year I ever had. Let's hope that 2024 will be an amazing year. Stay tuned for my full thoughts on 2023.